I read this morning from the Gospel of Mark, chapter 8, verses 27 through 30. Jesus went on with his disciples to the villages of Caesarea Philippi, and on the way, he asked his disciples, "Who do you people say that I am?" And they answered him, "John the Baptist, and others Elijah, and still others one of the prophets." He asked them, "But who do you say that I am?" Peter answered him, "You are the Messiah." And he sternly ordered them not to tell anyone about this.